What the fuck is up, you guys? We're back. We now have audio. We're fucking rocking. What the fuck is up, YouTube? What the fuck is up, YouTube? I know it's early in the fucking morning, but I don't fucking care. Believe me, I know it's fucking early in the fucking morning, but ask me if I fucking give a shit, because I don't. Because we have some shit to talk about. See, over the past few days, I've been talking to this dude, Ahmed. And so, Ahmed, I appreciate your kind words. But I also see what you're trying to do. See, you're trying to make me mainstream worthy. But that's the thing. I don't want to be mainstream. I don't. And you want to know why? Because my sound and my style is unique to me and what I do. Like I said, I appreciate your kind words, but there's something that you need to realize. The style I do and the sound that I use and that I have going for me, that's unique to me. And I understand where you're coming from, but honestly, man, I don't want to be attached to that Cyraxx bullshit anymore. Because that Cyraxx crap, that ain't me. That's just a name that I got big off of because of some bullshit trolls on the goddamn internet. That name has bad shit attached to it, and I don't need that. When the name Social Error hit me, that name means something because I am that social error. I am that outcast. I am that motherfucker that everybody attacks, that everybody runs their fucking mouth about. Because see, one thing that you need to understand, Ahmed, is this. I don't give a fuck about whether you went to Musicians Institute or whatever, which, not saying that's a bad thing. I'm not. But I don't give a fuck what school you went to, man. See, just because you went to Musicians Institute don't mean you know everything there is to know about music. And on the contrary, schools can only teach you so much about music. The rest, you have to learn on your own like I did. Me, I learned every single fucking thing I know now on my fucking own with no goddamn help whatsoever. I didn't have YouTube videos. Everything I do now, I had to do by trial and error. Over and over and over. which led me to where I'm at today. And see, to you, you might say that I suck at doing some of the shit that I do, not vocally, but like guitar shit and stuff. But let me challenge you on something. Who's to say that you're right about what you say? Who's to say that what I'm doing is correct and what you're doing isn't wrong? I mean, let's be honest. Music theory is a bunch of fucking garbage and everyone fucking knows it. Music theory is for the mainstream sheep. For those that want to be cookie cutter ass garbage. See, before the mainstream started popping off, do you really fucking think that music theory was around? No. Cavemen started making music by banging rocks together. Seriously. Cavemen made music back in the caveman days by banging two rocks together. That was the first introduction of music. And then it went from them to Neanderthals. And then it went to all these other areas, which led up to guys like Johann Sebastian Bach, Beethoven, and all these other greats that started music. Those were the greats back in the day. Those were the ones that invented music. So how can you sit there and say that what I'm doing isn't correct? How do you know that what you're doing isn't correct? Matter of fact, I'll challenge you on this. I'll challenge you on something. Is there any real right way to play any kind of music? I mean, is there truly any correct way? I mean, think about it. Is there truly any real way, any real right way to play an instrument? Hell, I've seen motherfuckers on YouTube take a broken-ass TV or like an old-school like computer monitor, one of the bulky small ones, attach that shit to a fucking guitar string, and turn that bitch into a full-fledged fucking electronica-style instrument. Hell, I've seen motherfuckers take barcode scanners and turn that shit into an instrument, scanning barcodes and shit. I've seen motherfuckers play the guitar, the electric guitar, using a violin bow. So, again, I challenge you. Is there any real way to play an instrument? Is there any really real correct way to do music? Because music is constantly evolving, constantly changing, constantly doing shit. Whether it be me doing a new genre and coming up with genres that I've created, or whether it's people like Ryan Upchurch kicking ass in country hip hop, as well as many other lanes of music, or whether it be guys like Skrillex, Marshmello, Deadmau5, Daft Punk, and all these other EDM artists making a name for themselves throughout the music industry. So, again, I challenge you. Is there truly any real way to create music? I mean, how do we know that you're ain't full of fucking shit? How do you really know that what they're saying is correct? See, the mainstream wants you to believe that what they're saying is correct. But I don't fall for that shit. And let me give you an example here. I know you?
Yes.
Seems so familiar. Who are you? I awake every night, looking back at my life. What apologies for things unknown, to the things unknown to me, make it right. I guess it might, just then I realize. So there is the reason I'm here now, now that I'm not apologize. Pitches, oh, this, cause I'm constantly changing. Cause I'm far made it for my incarceration. It's amazing, ain't it? But I'm in zone, I'm in zone, I'm coming home, but I'm not alone. Really got it, no, I won't. No, I won't let you baby die. Where the hell do I go from here? Feel so racist, like you're what's out to get me. Who will save my life? Please don't blame me. I just kill myself sometimes. You get the hint. There's different ways of doing music differently. Such as let's see, where's it at? I know you motherfuckers know this one. Cause I've drawn regrets from the truth of a thousand lies. So let mercy come and wash away.
What I've done, I bruise myself to cross out what I've become.
Would you ask what you thought of me? Would I clean this night with the hands
of a tormentor?
So let mercy come and wash away
what I've done. I paid myself to cross out what I've become. And right for you, the look of what I've done. Let's start again. The world over paid my cow. To then and this, forgive me what I've done. I made myself to cross out what I've become. I raised myself.
How many of you motherfuckers remember this one? Whoops, don't know, you're about to fucking learn real goddamn quick. Yeah.